Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Yeah, I can't wait to see how this thing unfolds. Let the festivities begin. But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
The back of her head and neck have to hurt.
And they're going to be hurting for a while.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Ouch! Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
She's on the defensive now. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
You don't see that move every day. She's hurting all over.
Can you blame her? What punishment she's endured.
Pinpoint precision on an elbow drop, right into the center of the chest. And down goes Charlotte.
Oh no, Charlotte, are you okay? That'll leave a mark on your face.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Hey, going for the cover.
A shot kick.
These two work so well together.
By Eva Marie. Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Reversal.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Just a little too slow there.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, dear. The quick reversal there by Eva Marie.
Low to the back of the net.
She's taking on some offense here.
Her and her partner make it a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance.
Eva Marie looking for the pin.
There's the switch. Charlotte is in. You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Watch out!
We're looking at complete domination here.
That landed like a ton of bricks. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Those shots to the body are beginning to take their toll.
Oh, reversal! Oh,
can she keep her down? Maybe.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
No! And now lucky to put her away.
Crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. Charlotte into the cover. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
What damage to the chest. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match.
We got a cover.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Oh, you're right about that. She's dangerous inside and outside the ring.
We got a tag. Slowly back to her feet.
Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
Eva Marie went through a rebirth in 2015, and it's paid off.
Nice reversal.
Oh, this isn't good.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Oh no, here we go. Eva Marie sees it.
I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go. Nice reversal there. Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe.
This is Diva's action.
I love Diva action.
She makes the tag.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
This is not where she wants to be. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
I don't know. She seems to be in firm control of this thing.
Well, she's known for being one of the most respectful divas on the roster, Cole. But given what she's been through so far tonight, you have to think her respect for her opponent is waning.
This might be it.
One, two.
Ooh. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder. The switch here to Charlotte. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Nice reversal.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there.
This match has taken so much out of her. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.